Is het Captain Moss? What are you filming here?
The moon.
Hey, film it quickly before the cops came in.
Be quick because...
Because we're never here, eh? Yeah, we're on this long empty road, eh? We're just looking over our shoulders all the time, eh? Who will come here, eh? But... I will plug it in right now and we will discuss this later, of course, eh? The maiden flight with the beautiful and sexy. Brand new release from the Avios. The C-130 Mighty Hercules in the... What's this? In the Aviation Logistics Center scheme, eh? The Coast Guard scheme.
Coast Guard, yes.
The assembly went together perfect. I have nothing to say about that. I mean, look at this sexy compartment. And show where the battery fits, eh? The Zippy Compact 2260C. That's it, eh?
Fits
the perfect.
Perfect
fit, eh? Anybody hear me? Four motor plane, 1.6 meter wingspan that will run on four cell. Like I have said, eh? Now, of course, I must get it out somehow. I have even put the fuel tanks for today. Because I didn't have them on the first one. Mm-hmm. The fat Albert that didn't have the fuel tanks, but this one today does. I mean, I show this beauty while the plane is still in one piece. I will show you the bottom. Mm-hmm. Look at the landing gears.
The lights.
The lights, eh? I mean, look at this, eh? Couldn't this be much better than this, eh? Maybe for the thumbnail, Captain Blush. While the plane is still in one piece.
Wait.
Like this.
Like this, yes.
Do you see it?
I cannot see your face.
Okay.
Like this, yes.
Okay, maybe like this.
Like this, yes.
Okay. Now, of course, no surprises on the assembly here. Everything fits together perfect. You have the flaps. You even have here the extents for the wings, which, of course, today I will fly this. You will need the 8-channel receiver, but I will fly it with 6 because I don't have connected cargo bay door, and I have put the Y cable on the flaps and this, the extents. So I can go with the 6 channel receiver, and that is something for somebody that maybe does have only the 6 channel radio, Captain Blasche.
Yes.
In this way you will be able to fly it. Of course, first I must cycle the wheels once, eh?
Yeah.
Wait. Huh? So they initialize, do you see this?
Mm-hmm.
Sequence doors. Gear down, the lights, and now the front wheel close.
Oh.
And of course now you will see how the flaps and the extents works. Do you see?
Yes.
Oh. And that's it. Of course today we will be able to taxi a little, and I just love the fact that they have put it inside also. The protection for the nose, the rubber protection which I have glued on.
So you don't hurt the nose, yes.
You will put it on your nose and that protection comes really
handy. Yes.
So this is it, Captain Blush, eh?
Good luck.
Ah, this will be something, a little
tense. This is, the plane is in its natural habitat, eh?
This time really. This is really, eh? Because a plane like this was flying here before, but of course in the gray scheme, eh? Ailerons, right, left, up, down, left, right, and that's it. And of course, a little throttle. I will go in the mid-rates, and what the hell? I will taxi a little first, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Of course, for the first flight, I will go behind the plane.
I'll stand here. Like this.
And I have seen on the first flight that you have around 5 minutes of flying, so I have set it today this to 4 minutes and 30 seconds, and we will work it from there.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
Yes. This went pretty fast, eh?
Did you saw something about the gear?
Huh?
Did you saw the gear?
You didn't tell me when, eh?
Yeah, okay, but they are small.
Yeah. But I have filmed the landing gear lights inside, eh?
Perfect. Look at this beauty, huh?
Perfect.
I will have to trim a little up.
Up.
Yeah, now I have something there. Hey, it behaves so good that this is amazing, okay? Such an easy plane to fly. Now do, I don't know, hey.
What?
You must keep some speed. Don't go totally slow, except when you will fly in the straight line. 2 minutes, now don't expect any stunts, but I will go back now.
Yeah?
And I will deploy the flaps.
Uh-huh.
So let's see, do you see the light in the back?
Yes. Can you hear the woodpecker in the woods, eh?
I have now the full flaps. Ah, do you know what I have discovered, eh?
What?
Flaps up. The flaps this time...
Yeah?
They want to suck the plane down, eh?
Yeah?
Yeah. Ah, 1 minute. Yeah, the fly goes by so quickly when you're enjoying yourself, eh?
Yeah.
I will come closely.
Am I in the way?
No, okay. One more low from this side. One more low from that side. And then I will land, eh? But you can really fly really, really good, eh? Take out the wheels. And you saw the gear coming out?
Yes. Lights in the landing gear.
Obviously. I mean, you must try to believe how simple this plane is to fly. But it does like a little rudder in the turn, say. Taxi back?
Yes.
Are you zooming good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this was... Yeah, oh, my friends, hey! Hey, I really had such fun flying this, hey.
It even looked very sexy in the air.
But it's interesting about that. It's really, hey, it wanted to suck the plane down, hey. So I will mix a little up elevator the next time, hey. Because this, in fact, was... This was the landing. This was the landing without the flaps today. I didn't want to risk nothing so high. And you see the light on the top of the plane?
Yeah.
Once you put the throttle, that one starts to blink, eh?
This is it.
One, of course. Don't forget. Ah, do you know what I have discovered, eh?
What?
Yeah, that in fact I was flying this today in the high rates all the time. Full travels with 50% expo. I have forgot to turn it to the high rates when I got to the takeoff point.
Yeah.
But still, you have seen that sometimes if I don't know nothing about the plane, oh, I just put myself 100% travel with 50% expo, and with that one you can manage to fly every single plane, or at least to get it down if you see that maybe it is behaving crazy in the air. I mean, but this is sick, eh? Now, of course, I will take the battery out, or maybe...
No.
I won't even take it out, eh, because it looks so sexy with the wheels, eh? One more picture of Captain Lush now, maybe for the thumbnail. Because I can see the
sun came up.
Do you see some sun in the back? I can go down a little.
No. Like this.
Do you see it?
I think this will be the thumbnail. Eh?
Will be good?
Yeah.
A few options. Because later I cut off
like
something.
This, yes.
Now what to tell at the end of this flight, my friend, say. The plane came back to the store once more. So this time, if you have missed the first one, don't miss this one, because you will love it. You don't have much options on the market for the... do you see the lights even?
Mm-hmm.
You don't have much options like this.
Yes.
You don't have much options on the market for the four motor planes. So this one is so iconic that, I don't know, hey. I think that every warbird lover would love to have this one in his... Hangar,
yes.
The flying characteristic, you have seen that you can really fly it good. Now, I don't know, I didn't even try to do some stunts, because even in the real life, I don't know if they do much more than some loop or maybe roll, but no, this is the cargo plane for transport, so hey, fly it like the real one flies, because it is still the pleasure. If you want to fly the 3D, well, buy yourself the 3D plane and fly a plane like this, scale as it should be. Because at the low speeds, you have seen that even... Yeah, but you know what I will do? Yeah, I don't know, hey. Maybe I will put inside here a bigger channel receiver for the next time, and I will put this... This wings extends on the separate channel, because if I had them on the separate channel, they would open more, and then with the low flights and slow, you don't even need to take down the flaps, because you have the wing area a little bigger, the wing,
yes,
surface. But still, you have seen that even without, totally without the flaps, you can really, really fly this baby slow, eh? And I have discovered that I will put, I don't know, maybe 2% of up elevator mixing this time. Because something like this already happened to me on one plane in the past. Little thing from here. It did happen a little in the past, eh? With one plane that in fact, when I have put the flaps, the plane wanted to go down, not up. Because usually the high wing planes will do the ballooning. So, okay. I will try it next time, up elevator mixing 2%, and that's it. Now maybe that already says in the manual. I didn't check the manual and nothing, eh? I didn't even set the trellis. I will tell you the truth, hey, that I didn't even check the CG this time. Because on this plane, you can't stack battery bigger.
There's only one place.
Yeah, there is only one place for the battery. So I go with the thought that they have thought about it. And if I will put the battery on the compartment, the place that it should be, I presume that the CG will be great. And in fact, the CG was great. I just needed a few free clicks maybe of up elevator, and that's it. The assessment from 0 to 10, of course,
yeah, 9.5
Robert style, I will give this plane, but this time really I will give it 9.5 without any problems for the flying characteristics, for the sexiness day, and also for the consumption of the battery, which in fact, Captain Wash, we will check it right now at the end. I was flying this for, yeah, I went over. I will check on the radio. I have set it 4 minutes and 30 seconds. I was going over. I will just tell you one thing. One thing did bother me on the assembly, I have forgotten, but there was no problems because I have those Z pliers. This push rod for the back was too long, okay?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it was too long for around, I don't know, maybe 15 millimeters. So I have just rebanded it, and that's it. Now, I do believe that this push rod is still from the first plane which we have checked, Captain Blush. In fact, the first plane, do you see? I will show you now something. I will show you the secret where the first plane had the servo here. Do you see?
Uh-huh.
There is still the hole for the servo, and there is still the hole here, the hole for the push rod. Here was the rudder control surface, and I think that this push rod is still from the first one. What? What are you smiling, eh?
I will tell you in the end of the video, eh?
Yeah, of course, eh?
It's not for the camera.
Yeah, of course not, my friend. So this is it, eh? Sunday morning flying again on this long empty road, eh? Now, I just love to come here, eh?
Now take the battery out?
Uh-huh, of course, yeah. Otherwise, I will talk 24/7, eh?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And of course, this time I think that I will close the wheels, huh?
Yes.
Show them once more. Yeah, such a beauty, my friend, say. And with this fuel tank, say, it looks amazing to me, hey. Now, I will put it in carefully. Now, it's such an amazing plane. Look, how good it fits. You don't even need to disassemble. But these connectors and just 4 screws, take the wings out and that's it. But even without that, look, just buy yourself a Renault Kangoo, hey.
Yeah.
Because guys are wondering what kind of car this is, hey. Show them, hey. Renault, yeah, it doesn't say Kangoo, but still.
But where is the writing?
Renault Kangoo, Kangoo.
Kangaroo.
Not the kangaroo, but the Kangoo. The consumption is amazing. Uh-huh, the battery, of course, eh?
Yes.
The consumption is so amazing, like on some trainer plane, eh? When they don't suck nothing, eh? And you can fly for minutes and minutes and hours, eh? It's the same with this plane, eh? It doesn't suck nothing, but it can get you anywhere, eh?
Yes.
Uh-huh, of course. Now you can see the compartment, look at this, you can put your whole hand inside here, eh? Beautiful, eh? And of course, Captain Blush, you can show, in fact, look, with what I was flying today, do you see this, eh? The Spectrum antennaless receivers, eh? Oh, I just love this receiver. I mean, this receiver.
They work pretty good, eh?
Do you know what I wish, eh?
What?
Eh, if Spectrum is listening,
more channels?
Someone, eh, make the battery like this. The receiver with 8 channels, eh? But I think that they already have one or something.
I don't know.
I don't know. I don't want to say nothing foolish, but hey, let's check. Uh-huh, look at this, eh? I have set this. Yeah, I was exaggerating today. Again, I was flying for 6 minutes. Mm. Exactly like on the first flight, eh? Look. 4 minutes, 5
so
minutes,
so 15%
60, yeah, 66 minutes of motor running, and let's see. Oh,
yeah, that's it.
That's it, eh? If you will not fly fast, you can set this plane to yourself to 6 minutes, but I would recommend to you that you set it for 5 minutes and 30 seconds for the first flight, and then you will see, or even to 5. And this was the battery that I was using, show this, eh? Mm-hmm. Because don't get fooled, eh? I have the batteries like this, the Spectrum batteries, 2200, these are the 60C. I think that they are 50C, but they are really lighter than these ones. So I use those, they have the same capacity, but they are smaller, at least for 20%. So they come handy in other planes, but for this one, yeah, maybe even on this one they would be good. Because this was a little nose heavy plane, so I had to trim a little up. But still, with this battery, you will be flying it sexy. And I don't even have to tell you. Aha, I can just show you my flap settings. Look, I will show you the flap settings so you won't screw your flaps. Do you see this? Mm-hmm. So you don't burn your servos. Position 0, minus 50, position 1, minus 20, position 2, 20, and that's it. And I will just set here a little 2% or something of up elevator. And that's it, my friends. Good enough, Captain Blush, for the Sunday morning. I know that you will go home and go to sleep.
Yes.
Because you were at the rock concert. You were.
I was sleeping for 1.5 hours, eh?
Oh, can you imagine, my friend, eh? And I will salute Captain Blush today for this, eh?
Yes.
Because he could have said, eh, screw you, eh, I'm sleepy, I won't come here to film nothing, eh? But Captain Blush, like always, said, my
I came head, home at 4 a.m. and we went to film at 6 a.m., so...
And I would do anything for him.
Yeah, I think that is enough, eh?
But I would do anything. Of course, this is it, eh? You would do anything for RC planes, my friends.
Yes.
This is it. The plane is packed. We are going now. Of course, Captain Lush, you will go for a morning call.
Nah,
quick.
I will go home and sleep, eh?
Uh-huh, yes.
Because I have to work in the afternoon. Yeah, I have to go to work.
Yeah, but hey, I will go for the morning coffee, my friends. So this is it. Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with beautiful Slovenia. Beautiful Sunday morning. It couldn't get much better than this, eh? The summer is coming, eh? Soon we will fix our runway. So even the planes like this we will be able to film on our runway. But still, there is something here, eh? I just love to come here. Because you've seen, eh? On this road you can land good. If you have a place like this. Now this is like a gift from the God, eh? I mean, I don't know, eh? I just love it. And we will still come here from time to time. So, thanks for all support. See you pretty soon. Expect our videos, we are doing our best filming, eh? But don't forget to click on something. This is the best hobby in the world, eh? Once you will be in the air with the plane, you will forget about all the troubles that you have in your life, at least for that 2 minutes, and that counts for something, eh?
Yes.
Yeah. That's it, eh? Family, friends, flying RC planes, that's it. And of course, earn some money. And enjoy your life. You never know what will happen tomorrow, so you must have fun today. Who knows if we will be able to come here tomorrow to film, so we came here today. This is it, viewers. We love you all, eh? Goodbye. I'm going to my sexy kangaroo car, eh? And
yeah.
I can't wait to suck the first sip of the Sunday morning.
Diesel fuel.
This is it, Captain Lodge.
Yes.
Because as long as I will see the red light, eh, I will talk on this channel, eh? Huh? Yeah. We love you all, thanks, eh? Still?